Okay, first go ahead with the run modes and let's go with the exceptions because everybody wants this or everything.
So I'm going with run modes, right?
Masu.
Okay, guys, please listen. I'm. If you ask run modes, exactly, someone will tell we are running modes, right? Running while press the this play button like this button, we can run our process, right? So in that case, you will ask exactly intentionally run modes. What is run modes? You have to tell exclusive, foreground, background. So what is exclusive means I am having processes, right? Process 1, process 2, process 3. So I am having objects, different objects, right? So exclusive means one process is able to run without. So every process will run their own or dependency. So it may or may not depend on another process also, right? So exclusive means this process is able to execute by their own. It is executing by their own or it is depending on another one. So exclusive means one process is able to run or execute on its own. That means we can call it as exclusive.
Exclusive so doesn't have support of object. It will run on its own.
So by its own, it will run the process. Okay. So in foreground, process is depending another process or another object. It is depending. So this is called foreground. Okay.
Depends upon object or process.
Another process. So it is depending. It is depending. It is running. It is also running. But while running, it is depending on another process or another object. So in that case, we can call it as foreground. So foreground means we are able to see. So background. So like we are having process, right? If you run the one word file, process will running on process of the computer, right? So background means one process is running. This is also actually these are very similar, foreground and background. What is the difference means is we are able to see the process. In console we are seeing that processes, any object or any process we can able to see. So in background we are not able to see.
For example, for foreground example is calculator. So we have created an object as well as in process. So we will be doing all those processes, then we can see. But in background, like videos, word video, you can't see.
Those are
we are doing in the background. So that is the example. So background is different.
Internal business objects.
Internal objects. Business objects.
Every program will have one process, right? So if that process is running in the background of this process or object, so in that case we can call it as background.
Exclusive example. Suppose we are doing calculation 1 plus 2. We are giving simply as expression C equal to FSC. That's it. Exclusive.
Any process which is done only on its own, in this process powering with an object. We can execute while doing execution, we can do it execution in the object as well. And separately in process as well, without taking support of object, without calling, without using action stage.